politicians do not belong in this process. Members instead would be appointed to an independent commission by the Chief Justice of the Illinois Supreme Court and the most senior justice associated with the other party. This proposal is overwhelmingly popular with people in the state of Illinois. It's desperately needed, and I think would be a most welcome addition as we try to update and reform our election process in the state of Illinois.